Hey y'all, this is how I customized the bottom of my Bling Bingo Dabbers. So I use this folk art glitterific acrylic paint. I use my silicone spatula and deco art triple thick gloss glaze. This is one of my favorites. I scoop some out. I use my spatula and spread it on nice and evenly. Look how sparkly it is. I cut my logo sticker. I apply it and top it with the triple thick.